Ah, hello, my royal members. Good afternoon, my little summer friends. Pens, would you classify 4:30 PM as afternoon? I mean, evening's more of a night thing, right? I guess so. Huh? We're all together, eh? Say, bad kid. Just realized something. I looked over your door over there, and there's no Puffle standing there.
Well, apparently my husband says there won't be really much any threat anymore. Because,
apparently, Munchers drowned Ronald McDonald.
And because he drowned him, maybe he won't be around anymore.
Yeah, so maybe Munchers not much of a threat, more of a helpful person.
Okay, and if they do attack us, we'll have to be the responsible ones.
Yes, maybe, Daddy. Maybe you should put some puffs.
They'll be fine, darling. I'm sure Munch has got nothing to do with it. Now, there is something is suspicious. Look, there's a black bird over there.
Oh, look, a black bird. I'm sure it's nothing. You sure it could be nothing?
Something suspicious about the black bird.
Me too. But maybe the blackbird is just watching. Watching.
Yeah, what could the blackbird really do?
I mean, didn't you not like blackbirds? Didn't you not like birds back in the days?
No, they always used to bird poo all over my happy land. Though I'm a news reporter, not a president. So I do not classify as a president anymore.
I mean, I could have, but I decided not to.
Yeah, that's alright.
Yeah, I'm sure the blackbird's fine.
Star, you're back. I see. Ah, so you're telling me they have no guards? Brilliant. I'm very happy. You know, thank you very much, Star. I'd say all the time I've been saving up on you. I've been, you know, picking up lots of coins around the land. And all the coins I've been saving up on you, I managed to save up on you. Oh, sorry, I meant donuts. I was going around Happy Land in the shadows picking up donuts from the floor. I saved up for you. You're like a spy to me. But you're more... You're just more of a spy, not really much of a fighter. But, you know, Star, I'm going to go to be my friends, my gang members. I'm going to go see them now, because I've done something very interesting to them.
Arr! It's so nice to see you all in your armor today. Oh, yeah.
Boss, just to let you know, how come you're not in your armor? How come you're not wearing anything? Because don't you want to fight with us?
Of course I want to fight with you guys. Of course. But the owner who makes these videos decided an oval soft toy would probably not work out. You see, I'm like an oval shape. I don't think oval soft toys would probably work out.
So he gave all the soft toys that had more of a body?
Yes, I'm just an oval, circle, or more like a ball shaped. Because I'm more based off a fruit ninja, even though I'm more of a copyright monster.
Yes, you are more like a copyright monster. Thanks, Gilbert, for the shield and the sword. I feel so great with all this stuff. Heh, cardboard? Sounds cheap.
Hey, it's the best I could do. I was actually saving my donuts for a spy.
A spy? Who's that?
A black bird called Star.
Oh, that thing. I thought that was just a random animal staring at us.
No, it's my pet.
My pet spy, Star the black bird.
The Toro gang must have thought that it was just a normal bird, but they never knew it was actually my pet.
Come on now, let's go.
Oof.
Oh god, out the way.
Let's go. Shh.
Yay, no guard, let's go. Shh. Here.
Church.
Alright, no guards! Finally a day without guards! Let's go get them!
Yeah! We have cheap cardboard armor! What's kind of lame? And again, back in the day, soft toys used to use socks. And I meant thanks Muncher, not thanks Gilbert. I'm used to being with Gilbert, but Muncher's fine. Yeah! We have our weird cardboard armor with duct tape or sellotape or whatever. I wonder what we would have looked like with socks. We would have looked like ninjas or mummies, knowing us, or hypnotized people.
Oh, I told you, this is why you should really have guards every day. I know it could be lame for the guards themselves, but still, you should have guards every day.
I still think we should have combined socks, armor, and cardboard armor. So then we become true, ultra forms of ourselves.
Stop being smarter than me, Kiki.
Sorry.
Oh my goodness. Is this really why I have guards every day?
Yes, darling. Yeah, Daddy. You didn't have the guards.
Bad kid. Fine. I'll fight for you. Only because you took my place as president. And oldish president but news reporter, I will save you!
Yeah, sure, we are going to defend our president, even if we're royal members.
Yeah, I'm a bit of a sensei guy, so yeah, I could do that.
I mean, I'm not much into violence like my brother was, but okay. Alright, let's do this. I'm the oldest right here, so I'm sure I know a bit of violence back in my days.
Yeah, sure. Be warned, we have armor and you don't.
Yeah, but do you guys even train?
Sometimes. Also, do you like my little friend?
Hi.
Maybe. But just don't cheat and try and run at me.
Yeah, that'd be cheating.
What do you mean?
He wants you to go past us first.
Ah, screw that. Ouch.
Take that, fool.
He's killed our master.
Cardboard armor.
Ugh. Oof. Oh, knockout. My cardboard armor is so beautiful and sharp. Oof. Ugh, you gotta get my cardboard armor first. Ugh. Ugh. Ow. Oof. My cardboard armor broke off. Oof. Hee. Ching. Oof. Oof.
Damn it.
Take care of that.
Yeah! Wow, we've already taken out a couple of royal members. No, not in my spot.
Wait, where did you just go? Oof.
Ouch. How dare you? Yeah, I got swords on both of my hands. I'm like a berserker cat. Starting. Oof. Ow. Don't worry, sister. Oof. Oh, I'm getting tamed here. Oof. My armor. I'm gonna whack you with swords instead. Oof. Why do you guys even attack us anyways? Oof. Because Muncher told us to. His ghost is still telling us to, I think. Oof. Oh. Oof. Oof.
You can't hurt me, I got a shield.
You stabbed me with a sword.
Oh, my sword fell off. Damn it. Oof. Don't you dare hurt the president.
Oh, my hat. I ripped your head off. I feel so bold. Ow.
I got a sword now.
Well, I technically got my hat on. Stay out, fool. Kick your body. And stay out of here. Bad kid. We're finished. But I'm a bit tired. Because I'm not used to fighting. Oh, this is going to take a lot of cleaning up to do.
A lot of cleaning.
Oh my god, amigos! All our armor's broken! And we just can't carry on. I'm a bit hurt, actually. Run away! Whee!
Wah! Oh, by the way, I think Stalin meant... Gilbert's ghostly spirit is still in us earlier.
Whoops! I'm still here! Run away! Run away!
Hey, Paddington, I said run away! Sorry, I just looked at... I'm just looking at my little friend.
And stay out!
Stay out, fools! And if I was...
Don't think about it. Okay, I was about to say a joke. But it's a bad joke.
Oh my god! Oh my goodness! Well, look at all those bodies! Even worse, there's no nurses! So that means they're gonna have to regenerate really, really slowly. Oh man, damn it. See, husband, bad kid, this is why you need guards. This is what happens to your royal members. They have to defend you, and they're only trying to do jobs and not actually attack.
I know, these are actually guys that just like to hang out or do work, but they don't actually do violence work.
Yep, oh dear. But I hope they all regenerate slowly, very slowly. Nurses make the progress faster, but the nurses were defending you, so they are fainted.
Yes, my bat sisters had to defend me. Yes, sisters. Fainted, bro. But because this is more of a fun channel, but there is a bit of story to it, they're not permanently dead.
Yeah. Really sad, Bat Kid.
I'm sorry, Bat Lady. I didn't know.
I just felt like giving my like guard a break. I know. But hey, I guess he did sort of drown Ronald McDonald's body. He's still not a help though, he just made all my royal members faint to his cardboard army. Yeah. I guess it's because Gilbert, the purple giraffe from a long ago, from a channel you should probably watch, Self-Time Master 72, in the description below. He was the one that told them all to be evil, and Muncher has still got the habit. He was his creator, and he's still telling him what to do. I thought Muncher didn't know how to talk, unless Gilbert taught him to talk. Oh well. Well guys, I hope this day doesn't happen again. No, I hope it doesn't. After all, maybe it's that black bird that told him about there being no guards. Yeah, the black bird flew away. Could that be the evidence? Cause yeah, wouldn't they not know that we had guards? How would they know? Yeah, how would they know? I don't know. But anyways, we're just gonna sit here and let these guys relax. Or rather regenerate. Yep, indeed. And by the way, there will not be a like Ronald McDonald series for quite a while, as we thought it'd be a long loss. Yeah. I sure wonder if there'll be another mascot one day. A restaurant mascot. Like Ronald McDonald, but evil. Another evil one? I doubt it.
Ugh, tired. Oof. Oh, Star. Hello. Oh, yes. Today wasn't really good. The owners should really write a script because the words don't make sense now and then. And we didn't even get to kill Backard.
Well, technically, we did get to knock out quite a lot of his members. Royal members? Yeah.
I mean, Muncher did give us quite cool armor. Yes, but this was a terrible guy. We did not get to kill back yet.
Oh well, better luck next time. Yeah, better luck next time.
Yeah, I'm gonna go sleep. Well, Star, I guess we did not win today. But hey, there were no guards today. But anyways, I'm going to.
Also, stay tuned for more videos every weekend.
And remember, there's some channels down below.
Bye.
And by the way, liking and subscribing is optional. Yeah.